Lyft reversed a decision to suspend service in California Thursday after a California appeals court extended the length of time Uber and Lyft have until they need to comply with an order to reclassify drivers as employees. Earlier Thursday, Lyft said in a blog post it would suspend service in the state as of midnight PT. Both companies now have until 5 p.m. PT on August 25th to file written statements agreeing to expedited procedures required by the order. If they agree to the terms, the stay will remain in place until the appeal is resolved. While we won't have to suspend operations tonight, we do need to continue fighting for independence plus benefits for drivers, a Lyft spokesperson said in a statement following Thursday's court order. That's the solution on the ballot in November, and it's the solution drivers want because it preserves their ability to earn and to use the platform as they do now, whenever they want, while also getting historic new benefits. Without it, 80-90% of Californians who earn on app-based platforms will lose that opportunity. The court granted a preliminary injunction last week but stayed until Friday while the companies appealed. Top executives at Uber and Lyft warned last week they would likely have to suspend service to comply with the order, which meant restructuring their operations and rehiring workers. Uber has not made a formal announcement yet about suspending service in California, but it is expected to do so. Lyft's stock tumbled 8.5% at one point Thursday following the news but regained about half the losses. Uber shares were up slightly after falling 3.2%. The injunction was part of a lawsuit filed by California's Attorney General and three city attorneys claiming Uber and Lyft skirted expenses for workers by falsely classifying them as contractors rather than employees. A judge granted the state's request for an injunction, saying he was unconvinced the companies met one of the key standards of the new state labor law, Assembly Bill 5, which says contractors must do work outside the normal course of the hiring firm's business. In a statement following Lyft's decision to suspend service, California AG Xavier Becerra said, "California is home to millions of businesses and millions of workers. Every day, companies here protect their workers' rights and benefits. California is America's economic engine because innovation and worker rights go hand in hand. Any company that suggests otherwise is peddling a false choice." Uber had planned to continue operating its food delivery service in California even during the suspension period, an Uber executive told the website Eater last week. The injunction targets ride-hailing drivers, but scrutiny on food delivery services has already ramped up under AB 5, with San Francisco's district attorney suing the app-based delivery service DoorDash, claiming it misclassified workers.